Governor Yesam Wike expressed concern that the capitulation of the People's Democratic Party in neighboring Bayelsa by the All Progressive Congress APC portends danger for Rivers State. He said with the defeat of the governor, Siriaka Dixon-led PDP in Bayelsa, it was apparent that the next onslaught of the APC would be to capture Rivers State at all cost. It relieved the fears when the new amenable of Wakriki Kingdom and prominent chiefs of Okrika visited him at a government house in Port Harcourt. The governor said while he tarries in office, anything that would promote the interest of Rivers State would remain his drive. Wike stated that his government belongs to all Rivers people and not for any particular group in the state, lauding the Okrika people for the role they played during the last election.